is life. When I want to live, everything to me in life that life can give. She's my water when I need a drink. The first thought in my mind each time I try to think, I said, friend, don't take her, she's all I got. Please don't take her love away from me. Friend, don't take her, she's all I got. She's everything in life I'm ever gonna need. She's my fingers when I wanna feel. Everything to me in life that's really real. She is love. She's all the love I know. She could kiss the ground in the winter time and make a flower grow. Said, friend, don't take her, she's all I got. Please don't take her love away from me. I said, friend, don't take her, she's all I got. She's everything in life I'm ever gonna need. I said, friend, don't snake her, she's all I got. I said, let me, don't snake her, she's all I got. Little yipper. I said, whiny, don't snake her, she's all I got. Take it home, son.
Away on a little vacation. Well, it wasn't too good. I can laugh at it now, but boy, she's tough back then. But we wrote a song back then that sort of said how we felt, and it's sort of carried on with us. People like it. We want to do it for you. The old violin. I can't recall one time in my life I felt as lonely as I do tonight. I feel like I could lay down and get up no more. It's a damnedest feeling I never felt it before. You can't change the truth in the slightest way. I try. So I asked myself, I said, John,
where do you go from here? And then, like a fool, I turned around. I looked in the mirror. And there I was seen. And on the mirror, soon to be put away. And never played again. And just like that, it hit me. That old violin and I were just alike. We'd give her all to music. And soon, we'll give our life. So I heard. Song went to number one for us. I wrote. People still like it. I guess I owe the neighbors an explanation. About the noise coming from this old house,
Lord, me. But this feeling, it takes hold of me. God knows I fight it, but it gets control of me. That's why I'm here tonight. In memory, Lord of a memory. See that backyard? That's where my babies used to play. And see that window? Yeah, that's the bedroom where we used to lay. Oh, sure, you think I'm crazy. Hell, it just might be. But as for tonight, I'm here in memory. And don't you worry about me out here in this night air, all alone. Well, I'll be leaving soon, soon as I check each room, 'cause it's still my home. It's still my home. I guess I'll go water the flowers like she asked me to. I wish I'd done it way back then, when she asked me to. Lord, but this bottle, it got hold of me. God knows I fought it, but it got control of me. That's why I'm here tonight. In memory of a memory.
On stage with Johnny Paycheck here at Billy Bob's Texas. Hi, I'm Tim Hart from 99.
Take this job and show. I ain't working here no more. My woman done left. Took the reason old John's been working for. Don't you try and stop, 'cause I'm walking out the door. Take this job and show. I've been working in this vac now 15 years. Seen that woman mile long, drowning in a pool of tears. Well, I've seen some good folk die long. They had a lot of bills to pay. I gave the shirt right off my back, if I had the guts to say, take this job and shut it. Yeah, I ain't working here no more.
Before we go here, I want you to get together and help me. Give a nice hand to our steel guitar player, Mr. Leonard Vick. All right?
Thank you.
the newest member of our troupe. Matter of fact, this is his first night with us. He's doing wonderful. A nice name for Roger Morrow. The young man on the guitar here that does harmony singing with me. Plays a good guitar. That's my brother Jeff. A nice hand for Jeffrey over there. And back on the drums, from up around Cincinnati way, we call him the Cincinnati Dancing Boy. Nice hand for Jerry. Hubba hubba sweet back there. Want to thank you for being so nice to us. It's always good to come back to Texas, especially Dallas. I mean, Fort Worth. They'll kill me to say that, won't they? A little humor there. See if we can do this now. Well, the foreman, he's a regular dog. Line boss, he's a fool. He got a flat top haircut. The boy thinks he's cool. One of these days, he's gonna grow my top, and he's gonna pay. Can't wait till I get the nerve to walk up to the boy and say, take this job and shut up. I ain't gonna hear no more. I won't live till all the reason that I was worried for. Don't get trying to stop me, 'cause I'm walking out the door.